All right, listen up. We need 10 chickens, a gallon of rubber cement, and...
Leon's got it.
So, you got some Jersey?
I don't need weapons to beat you. I got my rare skill. Who's gonna clean that?
What we should ask for is matching unicorn onesies. Those are sick. Pun intended. And I nailed it.
And to get my photo on the wall, champion.
I knew we weren't here for pizza. You just wanted to come here so you could get your picture on the wall. To prove you're the best at something.
That's what I just said.
You don't try to deny it, Leo. I got you.
I'm not trying to deny it.
We're gonna be skewers!
Forget you are a champion, bro.
Thanks, bro. I was having a real existential crisis.
No, it really helped me if you guys said that I was your champion. Do not fear, sir. We are unlicensed amateurs, and we have the situation mildly under control.
Eh, your skin's all green.
Relax, sir. It's a perfectly normal side effect of all the chemicals we use.
Oh, no.
Astronauts heard you.
Look, friend. Love the puka shells, by the way. I have been heroing all week, and I need a little R&R, so can't we just look the other way?
The nerve of them, treating a Battle Nexus champion that way.
Here, why don't you take a look?
I never thought I could be more handsome, but sir, you have humbled me.
It's like this tortoise beat the hare.
I swear, it said you flush me, I flush you.
I know you're not talking about the thing we talked about never talking about. Bros, I say we lock Mikey up till morning.
What?
Yes.
Yeah. Genius idea, Leo.
Fantastic. The graffiti wall agreed.
He's after us because we flushed her and covered it up. Guys, we have to tell Dad the truth.
Don't you rat us out to the rat.
Oh, no!
Ninja called Jensen.
Okay, and do what any mature and brave individual would.
Daddy!
No! Oh, boy. Look out, Piebald. The saving is nigh. We can't let anyone see us. We need to get home muy rápido. Get your pretzels, dip them in yellow or dark yellow. Hey, stop. By impressing your guys, you showed me up and made me tick my guys off. You remember why we're here, right?
Sounds like second place is jelly
of my unicorns.
This is not a competition!
Says the guy with zero unicorns.
Step aside, it's portal time!
No! Stop now!
Well, somebody put the rust in Rustic Charm.
Get good looks like we do.
Raph. Hey, Raph.
Huh? What happened?
Oh, you passed out trying to single-handedly lift a school bus.
Raph.
Hey, Raph.
What happened?
You passed out again. Are you getting enough iron? Trust me, I've got a genius plan. Hey, Donnie, it's us, your brothers! Trust me, Pops, you got this.
Give him the bugs! Just give him the bugs!
I'm not giving him the bugs. These villains are all talk. He ain't gonna
okay.
do... No!
With my last breath, I told you so! Blind spot. See ya! On a side note, Draxum created us. He told me right before he threw me off the roof, so I don't think he's very attached. No, I don't hear a lot of cheering. Business is not booming. What you need is a headliner. Someone to put butts in seats.
One last chance, children. If you join me, I can teach you how to maximize your potential. Be all that you can be. What's your answer?
You threw me off a roof.
Hang on! What's going on?
Oh, yeah! I was fighting you because I didn't understand you. But now I get it. I always figured you were mad because you didn't like the way I did things. what's happening to them? I realized it wasn't about me. You didn't yell because you were mad. You yelled because you were scared. It's scary to be responsible for the lives you protect. Your team, your family. But we do it anyway because that's what it means to be a hero. If this is it, I want you to know I finally understand. And I'm sorry. Casey, listen to me. When I get to the other side, you close that door.
What? Sensei, no!
Honor, redemption, sacrifice, all meaningless.
We'll see about that.
Understand. Strength always prevails.
What you fail to understand is I missed on purpose. Took you guys long enough. Okay, fine.